Fiona, I love you so much. Sagara called up on you because me, I'm an emotional guy. That's why I don't want to talk much about Fiona, but you're a blessing in my life, and I love you so much. Sija kuongea na nyavazi, but waka mbankawa nyo katika kutu.
Ladies and gentlemen, in your different capacities, good evening. My name is Fiona Nyamtoro. I am the National Youth Representative in the 11th Parliament. And also, when he had asked to meet me for some time and I was so busy, when I met him somehow, my mind thought I was going to meet a very short guy. When he walked into the room, I was like, oh, you're actually tall. My name is Eddie. I'm like, you're actually tall.
That was one thing.
Yeah, that was the tip. It was the tip that he was tall. No, at that time I wasn't bothered about the way he looked. Anyway, our very first meeting was entirely business, but I was impressed with the way he looked at life. Very first meeting, and I was wondering why does a guy who had a background like his look at life that way? It didn't make sense to me. And then the second meeting that was supposed to be business as well ended up being an offensive marriage proposal. Because, I mean, we were still there as strangers at that time, meeting him for the second time, and then we were following up on business that we had said, and then this love nigga said, I want to marry you. He said, what? You want to what?
I literally
looked around me to see if he was talking to somebody else, or I asked him whether he was practicing for somebody else. Because in my mind, I was like, me, a musician, you, no way. But over time, I got to know Eddie as a person, and I think, next to my late grandmother, he's one of those people that has the biggest hearts I have ever seen on earth. The big giver, Eddie will give and not get tired of giving. To the extent that sometimes even I worry, like, I'm equally a giver, but Eddie is like, top notch. One of these, our couple is one of the craziest that you'll ever come upon, because everyone is extremely busy. You should see what happens in our house. This one is coming out, this one is going in, this one is coming out, the other one is going in. We are always, we put God first, and the second notion in our house is hard work. So everyone is always on their toes. But we don't take it for granted that even when we reached out to you in the shortest time possible, many of you were able to honor the invite and you are here. To my senior colleagues, my fellow ministers, but advisor is just the foundation to what you can achieve. Many, many, many more heights await you and those that you will pull along your way. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't want to get emotional. Now I am going deep. I think I should end there. But allow me to appreciate you, and on behalf of our family, on behalf of the Msuza family, welcome you all, and thank you for joining us tonight. God bless you.
You're a good artist, but what you're trying to do We don't know the damage that is going to cause to our country. Many young people are looking at you. But the message you're sending matters. And they will follow. Now, you're trying to tell them to hate their country. And they will write, they will do what? They will do this part. What are you going to gain from the country? Mukama yakuwa talent hiyo kukula kula nyama yake kwa kubasura hebu yako ofisi ya mtendaji kwa kitu kitu I got interested then go I know what you mean na ina atwalia so is the one who introduced to me to a friend when I met a friend you put it yeah to so wrong na sango mtu alihamba you are sick with my head yakulira mati naye ebigambo bye nali nga njogera nabo nga bikugulu kubanga nze nali ndi obedi manipulated ate olwedi n'obusungu kati nga bwe njogera naye njogera ebigambo bingi nafunulira najja nga abeera ndikiriza mpola mpola n'ebikolwa bi one time twagenda mu meeting mbodo akati bwe twatuukamu twayingirira wamu twasookera mu ofiisi yeemana enatugenda mubotro kati bwe twatuuka n'atuula wano nayenga etebiye eyiga wali n'agamba wano baasi akutuula wali ng'agamba tutuule mu ntebe ye omanye nebeerako fulaga wano ne wano ngagamba no you sit there ye n'atuula wano enamba mbeya nayanoobiwozi n'ntebe enuga ate kati kiki wetuula omusanga ne wande yo ubinspire etuula mu ntebe yamuko n'ebitwalayo netuteesa netubagiza gaaaaaaagambi okusobola okubanga ebibi byaffe tubifunamu tubeere bulungi osanga buli muyiga ajja kubambira ebyokulwana n'ensi atandika okuyimba ebifunkoti nga twalizi tusobole ogatta ku nsi yaffe tubeere wano nga tweyongerayo wabula si kubaano wetuli nga tudda wansi ate tubikomawo no kiriba kirungi nga transition eno fenna gye twagala etusanze wano nga tuddawa kiriba kibi nga transition gye twagala ekibuda ono netuddayo ngate tukole ki tukole oluto so transition ne gye mwogerako abantu gye basinga okwagala oba eri mukolebwa era basobola okuleeta amanzi mukama katonda erinnya lye byonna okubeera mulimu ligulumizibwa nnyo 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 kubanga nze okuyimirira maaso gammwe wano maaso ga jeno omulamba jeno w'amagye jeno akulira abasajja bambala yunifoomu abakwata emmulo ezoogera amaloboozi ag'enjawulo nemutuuza wano mpaka saawa tango netuuza wano baminisita tuuza wano kama wange agambye yakakola ne president emyaka asatu mu 1990 nga batuzaala buzaazi naye akola naye atudde wano after this time yakosimani ga mukama sikisa kya mukama nzaani nzaani naye mukama katonda ye yamanyi bwakola ebintu bye
yafunye yesu kwawuute ate ne mukyala wange eri mugolu lyasima kayalesesente ataala wakenzo olwabanatabaira olo kabiri gatayinaawo Ndoza katibu wake na mwisho, agenda mwaza waya ewe wondanga, teka kubasi bi. Ewe ya ministry ya NIJ, na ya state house. Ndoza mwana mwamba isa wa mseveni. Ale, kenza ino musa, nje wa mwloze, mkisela chaka lunga wako zechi. Katika yu inakwata anga basi mu, na ya mini rose. Na uwa kena kuyambeka vyo mchaka. Yoga kata, masanya laze vyachi. Dene na langa ya state house nye ya kakoza mtani katika yu kati rafu ni mpye nani ya yuru. Obo ni kena waliwa mzee ya tembo jisange ya wipati nze. Katika ya jakuba nine yo, nga haa, wana mihuge na kumimirwa. Kwe kumileko mbogaro. Eno sawa ya mwela kola chi? Ya kujoga, yes, kuzimba. Baba yoga makuzimba. So sawa ya mwela kola chi?
Ya kuzimba.
Leo mwuzza kubanda. So kujoguza kubanda. Nyongerezo. Jangu jangu kusumba, yo kusumba full finger. Bado ma...
Mutonzi ya saa umu na kutawa
kakwe. Kusoka ndi msa mifunyo. Bada kibani nisha mwimana, inge nisha mwakamani. Honorable Ministers, MPs, CKF. Thank you, Lord.
Kela basu kela.
Bana ijagani yosa, ijagani afande kutu mwenye.
Ya mwte miranga.
Nyo, sina kesa wako, afande Alex Hans, of course. Na hii niso baga mechika mwishini. Baibu nga manjika, mbako niso kuna nisampe nga manjika. Tunda sifra wako mwenyoma. Na wako so kwa gamba ita.
Musubamuri de.
Baibu nga yema yogela msama nchoku, kwa tunda kusutula. Somebody took this way every morning, a man took a mass driver. I could sit from the summer school. Now, another person, not to the poetry. Trevor Zakatonda represents me.
Yatambla, what he killed her, Nega is a family. It is so you know, as a community. Mukamawa, presidential advisor, who saw as a Kampala, which are a full figure. Namo mwena wa mwese. Ndiyakara nyawa imbi mwere na mkwere wa mwamu. President ya lalie, na Kenzo, na asumule nalo kuwe na senior. Tiyada na vasinga wa nani kila wansi, presidential assistant, neye ya mwanisi. Kudala niyo niso kayo. Ewe katiko njia mtesimu ya mtesimu ya mwese siku ya ranga. Ewe katiko ya mani, alea uchumate na kufako wa mwela kuhu. Mwamini sawa futu wale mugenda mchalo, ni mwono niwa mwede mkana. Ndiyo wakusigula, ndiyo yu presidential advisor, yetu wala mkanonga akuma watu, seo wapo mulimu. Wajua, mnjukiza mnjukiza, seo wapo mulimu, mgo sopa. Tamale mkudi wamu mulimu, na mga mba kandoli presidential advisor, posonga za wama ulile. Na kama mulimu na gugana, meyate, abadafuno msala. Kutala na chobi, yu kugambi, kundangu, kama anja, zeleze mulimuweza abadafulachi. Mulimu kwa, suma gala, siya kena mofis. So, ma presidential advisor, maine dembo kula yu wangala. Bawa bula president, na hivyo sige msika president, yesa nganga ya wawahunde. So, tuino mkisani yomu kubana fe, msuza, Kenzo, echitika kwa zechi? Manyawa. Mwafiri mwono. Ono mkisani wafiri mwono. So, kubakangu mkatoni.
Minister toku fula mzee. Na loko kabia tase, msiza nga fisi. Nalo wanange, ndokuwa kama mwili.
Yogera.
Ndimu sana funyo. Bantu kabuni ndo fisho wanange.
Bawani.
Bakuru.
Yali bawani.
Ndimu sana funyo kwa sababu ya watu wa zamu kama katuona. Kwa kisa kwa lugo kulikuwa hapa kwa. Edi. Yalango ke pokine ke ngambo. Ebya. Okwe bazana muka bakatonda kubanga mwana wasanga nali ukuze ukombo hii na yeye bora za kuwa leo na ndio wayo okwate farayingi abako baba ko abako tebatigira abako batigira abako bati usenge na basi really you put it down your crown and you decided to come be here for us man we really appreciate you. Mwese ni mwena atisulia na goe bi by your side. Aba tuba mbuza na hii storage, storage na hii storage. Is that I know your heart. And I will always but I this Lewis and the new man really appreciate you and that power. They are the four minister. Now go sang this
is
I don't want to talk much about you and about your blessing in my life, and I love you so much. See your poor little mothers, but what about our car when you're going to be
Thank you.